slow it down for all the weed smokers tonight.